Hello, this is Shamta Braz and you watching IMTV's Late Night News. Let's start with the cricket news. The ICC have decided to increase the playing countries for World Cup. As you know, this next World Cup will be held in 2023, and their playing country will be 10, but next following World Cup will be held on 2027 and 2031, and those will be there will be the playing countries 14th each. Next, the American renowned newspaper Bloomberg have written an article about Bangladesh. They said South Asia should pay attention to its standout star, because as you know, in 2020 and 2021, Bangladesh has their GDP on $2,227, while in India they got their GDP is $1,947 in the same period of time. Next, in Bangladesh, tomorrow will be held the budgeting period. As you know, in Parliament tomorrow, our Finance Minister Aamo the Finance Minister will leave the budget tomorrow in the Parliament. And that's it for today. Keep watching. Bye bye.